battling evil has been a stylish job.
The superheroes performing at the Marvel Universe Live stunt show this weekend have to look good. 41 Action News reporter Charlie Keegan at the Sprint Center this morning live. Have to save the universe from evil Avengers, and you got to look good doing it. But tell me what you're wearing here, because I don't recognize this particular outfit, Charlie.
Well, funny you should mention that, Taylor. I'm dressed as a fire drummer, which is a character unique to the show that is this weekend, the Marvel Universe Live Age of Heroes show at the Sprint Center. So you might not have seen this in any of the previous coverage, but if you come to the show this weekend, you will see the fire drummer. I'm here with Shelby Van
Opem.
Van Opem, to tell me a little bit about the costume. She's a wardrobe assistant. So what is the fire drummer costume? Since I'm wearing this one, we could start here.
So you're wearing our fire drummer. This is the suit that our fire drummer wears underneath his vest, as well as his helmet over there. And for the fire drummer, the name kind of explains it. He drums with fire. There are real fire elements in our show, okay, and our actors do work with them. So most of this costume is cotton and leather, which is more flame resistant than a synthetic. So it helps keep our actors safe while they're out there doing their thing.
Good deal. I want to remain safe doing my thing as well.
Of course.
Yeah. So tell us though, you got all sorts of costumes from Guardians of the Galaxy here to some other ones unique to the show.
Mm-hmm.
How do you go about creating all of these and getting them ready?
Well, the process usually starts when the show is conceived with our New York-based designer, okay, and he blends together some really wonderful movie elements as well as comic book elements. Oh. So you'll see some cool classic costumes, and then you'll see some stuff that's more unique, like our aerialist that appears in Kuun Loon.
Very nice. It looks great. And you will have a chance to see all these costumes with your own eyes this weekend. Marvel Universe Live hits the stage at the Sprint Center Friday through Sunday. Tickets are available. Find the link at kshb.com to get your tickets. Reporting live, I'm Charlie Keegan, 41 Action News Today.